Hey, you got off lucky, homie. The blogosphere is a nihilistic wasteland of indie rock snobs who think they're better than celeb-obsessed pop junkies. At least pop fans don't scowl as much. Here we are with some great music for you. For disaffected Southern San Andreas living, drinking the same beer with the same shitty people, being hungover and going to the same shitty job the next day. Yeah, maybe you should try some different beer, like a microbrew or something. That does tend to solve everything. Vinewood Boulevard Radio.
Don't get all hysterical, honey.
Typical.
Did you like this? But you probably won't. You think you're cool.
Telling me to come home. I hit the gate and I hop on my shroom. It's kind of easy when you listen to the cheat up sound. My enemies speak you up and that's a sound. I got the sound for the dancers. It's kinda easy when you listen to the G'd up sound. Pioneer speakers bumping as I smoke them. I got the sound for your ass and it's in my city. Better listen to the G. First two. Now what the fuck I do? Catch the bus, the cops, and screw it. And make a few hands on the side.
Oh shit!
It's time to ride. So I'm chasing the van with my nigga T. And maybe pop up back then. That was my car. In the Santa Ana. And we plan to make it have a 5 amount of money. And what I do for extra food. I was 15 years old, having sex. Just a young motherfucker eating backpacks. Shooting dice in the corners of the public schools. And I used
thank you.
Friendly deeds and fit involved in a loop.